Look at you children. The most beautiful little girls in the world. And the happiest. Oh, your father. Was there ever a more handsome man? Oh, John loved us also. And now our daughters are going to be together again. Oh, how I wish he could be here, too. Thank you. No, really. Thank you. I love you. I've been thinking about Ridge and Thorne and the girls, and it might be good for them to know about this, but I think it'd be too difficult for me to do it.
Telling them about their grandmother being alive?
Normally I wouldn't do something like this, but could you tell them? It was hard enough telling Eric.
I brought the car around. You ready?
Stephanie, I want you to remember, no matter what happens today, all of us, we all love you and we support you, okay? It doesn't matter what your mother says or what she doesn't say. She can never take our love away from you.
Such happy memories. We should have some chocolate angel cake when Stephanie arrives. It was always her favorite. Of course, tastes change. Just like people. Stephanie certainly did.
Are you thinking about the last time you saw her? How unpleasant it got?
Things were said that should never have been said. And they better not be said again. I won't allow it.